trying a new setup, seeing how this works, if it'll work better or not. I think I'm also going to lean back a little bit. How's that work? How's that fit for me? Is that better? Actually, yeah, kind of. Holy shit. Damn, dude. Are these walls that thin? Or is the mic just that loud? I mean, it could be that. It'll also, I guess, judge from the chaos. Hello, World YouTube and the VOD gang. Welcome to the penultimate, if not the final session of Vice City? Question mark? Because, when we last left off, according to friends and then, further investigation on the internet, I'm near the end of the game. All I need to do is, like, buy up properties and shit and do their missions. So while that collects income, which makes sense, because that collects income at a fast rate, and it caps at 5K, which is insane. But we're going to buy this paper mill, because this is the one where we have to do all of its missions. Or no, this is the ice cream shop. Yeah, I don't want the ice cream factory. I also can't afford the ice cream factory. So where is the paper mill? I remember seeing it, but I don't remember where it's at. Also, we're experimenting with the setup. Because Rachel got me, a new chair, a new office chair for my birthday, and I have it set up, and I have it in a way right now where I can kind of lean back a little bit, kick back, relax, and talk to you guys in a casual fashion while we drive the streets of Vice City. Whoa! That almost got me. It's true, Mac. It almost got me. I know. I can't believe it. Give me your car. Oh, damn it. It's wild how this venue has no more use. Is there like a hidden pack? Oh, there's a gun here. Thanks for the gun, dude. See, I'd been telling myself up to this point that the fucking, the paper mill was the ice cream shop, and it wasn't. So now I gotta go find the paper mill. But now this gives us an excuse to just kind of take in Vice City a little more. You know, I'm going to be doing that a lot in GTA 6 in the present day. And that's the whole reason why I'm even doing this. To take in the atmosphere in the world of Vice City. Hey, you fucking jack-off! That was my fault, for sure. But I'm also... I mentioned the new format... Because, or the new, like, setup on my end. Because I, I don't know, I'm gonna be messing with the audio levels. That's just a house. It's 3K, it's not too bad. But, like, yeah, I'm literally by the hotel. So I don't need that. I need businesses. And not in the, I'm not in the business of real estate. That's for damn sure. Just trying to outrun the cops. You're under arrest. Yeah, well, you can't find me, asshole. I'm also getting over being sick, which is what's put a huge pause on video production for the last couple days, for those wondering what's why the schedule's been a little funky on the main channel. But I wanted to record this, first and foremost, because I'm going to be doing a handful of second channel prep for the next week. I've got some games, which one, some of them have come in, that I'm going to be playing on here, including this game's replacement. Because I want to keep this, like, long format playthrough thing going. You know, it seemed to work really well with this game. I kind of flew through Vice City in a way that I wasn't expecting. And while I also want to, like, go back and finish games that I've started on this channel, I don't want to break those games' format. You know, I want to save those for when I get back into streaming. Which may not even matter. I don't know, you guys may just want to see me play through these games regardless. And if that's the case, let me know. Like, gladly, let me know. And I'll just integrate it into the channel. I do... Actually, I'm already going to be doing that with some games, so fuck it. I am going to be doing other, like, long-form blind playthroughs on here. And this game's replacement is going to be sort of a celebration of a game's anniversary, and a dive into a franchise that's getting a new entry this year, which I'll talk about during the credits of this game. But, like, I've been formulating stuff, you know? I'm going to be doing a supplementary playthrough, or, like, a companion playthrough to a game I'm doing this summer, this week. I'm probably going to work on some of my playthroughs that I've got going on this year, this week, in various pockets. I plan on recording a special for next week. This week. Or I guess next week, because I'm at the end of this week. Today I'm just recording this and possibly something else later on, but I'm doing this for now, and I'm looking for the fucking paper mill. I should actually go back to my house and get my money, get my savings here shortly. How much is this? $120,000. Cannot afford it. I wish I could pin stuff on the map. That would be very helpful. I don't need to get rid of a star. For the chance to win tons of Love Fist prizes. I could try that Cubans mission again. Like, I've got stuff on the map that I could still go for. I don't plan on doing that biker thing. If I don't need to, I won't. Because I just don't fuck with that. But, I will... Woo. I thought I was going to hit me. I will look for the paper mill as a whole. I'm going to be combing through this fucking island looking for it. We'll be right back on K-Chat after these messages. Thanks. What makes a real American? Cowboy hats? I'm not even listening to... I'm listening to talk radio right now. But I guess that kind of fits because I'm doing mostly, like, I'm using... Which is, like, part of the reason why I've liked doing this. Because this is kind of scratched an itch for something else I've wanted to make. You know, I don't not miss doing the update, but I do kind of like keeping viewers of the channel in the loop on what I got going on, because I'm always on the creation machine. It's led to me doing things I'd always kind of put off, like doing this, like playing this game. And I've had a hell of a lot of fun playing through this game. I think this game rips, dude. This game is so much fucking fun. You know what I could be doing while I'm looking for this paper mill? I could be doing taxi missions. I'm gonna steal this taxi.
Now run away before you get hurt.
Nobel Prize winner started out in public radio without public radio.
Get in the car. I've also got a pocket adventure for the summer started. And I'm probably going to film... I know I'm going to film a couple redacteds this week. I'm going to have a lot of time just chilling. And in between all of that, where the fuck am I going? Okay, I'm going right here. I was like, what the hell? Nope. I'm gonna get this person. In the car. There you go. Flip it. I guess this is also a way to get money. But I'm not really, gonna be getting a whole lot of it doing this. Yikes! This taxi seen better days. $55. Didn't I just drop you off? That is a charm within these type of games that I like the reusing of character models. Because it's honestly really goofy. But like in a world this big, can you blame them? But that also begs the question, like, are they going to be, like, they do that in GTA 5 still. So, like, they've got to be still doing it in 6. Like, can you imagine an open world game where every single NPC just looks different? Ooh. Just destroyed that dude. I'm not going to make it. I'm trying my damnedest, but I'm not going to fucking make it. And that's fine. I'm out of time. I got $108. That's not too bad. Now, I'm really not sure where the fuck the paper mill is. I think it's down here, if I'm not mistaken. Like, I think it's... Hold on, let me... Yeah, I think it's across this bridge. Bring that camera in. A little too close.
We gotta take a break now.
There you go.
You're having a little personal time.
You know what playing this also makes me want to play? And I haven't played it since I was a kid. I haven't even, like, thought about it in so long. Midtown Madness.
Why don't you go pop up your nose or something? I'll be back.
You guys ever play that game? Sorry, that was, like, the loudest drink ever. I used to play that on our computer all the time when I was a kid. I don't need to be at the airport. This is not where I need to be. Need to go a little north. And that's fine. Oh, what are you? What are you? Sunshine Autos. How much do you cost? I also have to buy other properties. $50,000. I do not have enough. But I now know that there's a... I'm going to start writing this down. Because... I'm going to need to remember where all this is while I'm driving around just so I can circle back to it. I've got a fuck ton of pins over here. You've still got that fucking tip on you. Car showroom. 50K southeast by airport. For those who've watched me play MGS, you know I'm a diligent note taker sometimes. And like, in lieu of placing my own markers, because I don't think I can do that in this game, I'm just gonna... make notes. Ooh. Wonder what missions would be related to the car place, if any. God, I just popped my jaw. That felt so fucking good. Oh! Whoa, that guy flew. I think it's over here, maybe? I think it's somewhere over here. This car's not doing too great. You know, that's fine. I also do want to play more open world games on here. Because, like, I feel like there's a definite void that stuff like this is filling. It's funny. Like, I enjoy this gameplay approach to some capacity. But, like, I like this more than, say, like, any regular-ass open world game. Like, I like that there is some direction, you know? And I think also because I'm playing this, like, as I'm older, I just kind of like it more. The moon is fucking huge. Holy shit. You know what? I'm gonna take a different car. That's loud. Holy shit. Is this it? I don't think this is it. Also, I think the camera's too far out. Oh no, this has definitely got to be it. Printworks, yeah, 70K. When I played Wind Waker back in the day, I had like a graph notebook and I drew out the map of Hyrule and like where treasures and shit were. Just for my own sanity. Also, that's not east, that's west. Southwest. West. Above bridge by mansion. And then I know where the strip club is. It's over on the east side. On that strip there. I'm going to go back to the house and see what revenue our house has generated. Because we have... Oh, I didn't write down how much it was. I think it was 70K. Give me your car. Thanks. And I gotta go here. South. Oh! This car is really nice. It's very agile. No! That gets me banned worldwide. I recently had something interesting happen. In video production that I haven't happened ever. I was uploading the newest Redacted, the Justin Timberlake one. That only got me 3K. I mean, that's something. Let's go do other shit while that gets more money. Because we have to get 50K and 70K. So, we gotta go keep ourselves busy while this generates income. Let's go cause a little madness, a little chaos. I guess I could tell you guys. Because, like, Who cares? We're going to be here for a while. Just dicking around. The game replacing this, and I'm going to be switching up the posting days, I think, too. With the introduction of this, because one of the things I've wanted to do on this channel for a while, since I don't do Friday postings intentionally anymore, is bring Finish Fridays over to here and do it in a longer format, like doing long chunks of the games that I still have to beat, just for shits and giggles, on Fridays. Maybe not every Friday, but like in this rotation of every other Friday, you know? And just work through the backlog of games that I need to beat, that I had started at least, with intention to beat on the main channel, and just migrate over here. And that'll be starting, and I'll be doing, like, I had intentionally, or I had intended to do... a certain game that I had started streaming in that slot, and that's why I kind of decided, you know what, I might just bring, like, GTA 3 in on this. And then I could talk about the soundtrack, because, like, I don't give a fuck. I can't get shut down streaming. Sorry. I'm still getting over a little something, and I have some congestion going on. But, yeah, I don't know. I want to kind of just 100% official home of rebellion with me, go through the Rebel Rouser, a bunch of stuff that I had intended, that I had started, and actually just start finishing it up, you know? Why not? If I have the free time to do so, why not work on that? And obviously it's not going to be in full effect right now, because I got a lot of shit going on in my life right now. I'm mostly venting to, like, the deep future. Like, I may tease some of that this year in some instances, but, like, my intention is not to do it in full until later on. After, like, we get a lot of the wedding stuff planned and all that stuff. Like, I'm teasing some of it this year for stuff that, like, I'm almost done with. Because there's some games that I've started, like one that I'll be playing in the summer, the SpongeBob movie game, because that turns 20 this year. Why not finish that, since the next game that I'm playing after this, that I'll probably start posting on, like, Tuesdays, because I used to stream on Tuesdays, is Monster Hunter 1 for the PS2. I ordered that, and Monster Hunter Wilds is coming out this year. I figured, why not play that game in a series that I really enjoy. I mean, I played the, I did my first session in Rise when it first came out on stream, so why not play it on this channel? So, like, that'd be, like, maybe something I do every other Tuesday, and, like, SpongeBob every other Friday on this channel. I've been doing some fun. Oh! Damn. Sorry, I had to blow my nose. I may have to do it again here in a second. This is, not good. Also, that did not go how I'd hoped. I was hoping to get through that course a lot smoother, but you know what, it's fine. Plus, I think I mentioned this last session, but some of the games I had intended to play this year aren't gonna happen, which is fine. It lightens my load, it lightens, like, a lot of my idea pool, knowing some of that stuff, like, isn't gonna come together in the way that I'd hoped. And I think it'll be better for, like, the stuff will be better for it. You know, it is what it is. But that also means I can do some other fun stuff, like Monster Hunter. And, like, conceptualize stuff for next year. for this channel, you know. And who knows, maybe by that point I'll be streaming, so like it'll be a balance of like stream VODs and channel content. Also, I should probably see how much this is. I think I can afford this now, right? Yeah, I can. So does this have missions? It does. Cherry Popper ice creams. I need to buy like properties up so I can do other things. Well, this place isn't gonna blow my nose.
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
What's wrong with you? I knew it. A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo. Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit!
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking
enough
little...
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotty...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
What a nice lady.
Still, you know, what the fuck? Well, we have a property. Oh, we can save here. Well, what's our mission here? Can we do anything here, or can we just save it here? This is all we can do? This seems kind of pointless. Also, I just spent all this money on a place that I can't even do missions at. Those who watch me stream know, sometimes I just get... Oh, do I get the ice cream truck? Oh. What? Oh, I just get to go deal shit? Where do I go? Oh, I just have to drive around until I find somebody that wants to buy drugs from me. What a wild time. You ever just buy drugs from the ice cream man? Oh. Dude, shooting me up. When I blew my nose just now before I got in this van. Felt really fucking nice, I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes you just get it, and it just feels so good. What an interesting side quest. Just drive around in an ice cream truck and deal drugs to people. I might also get... Because, like, my next Monday playthrough after Dishonored is another collaborative playthrough. So, like... Are there any customers in the here? Try another one. Do I have to, like, go somewhere specific? There's not going to be anybody at the police station on that, for sure. Also, is this my... Yes, this is. Unspeakable happiness just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator. Oh. Then call Pet Stuffers. Don't shoot me, man. In a week to pick him up, and in less than a month he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient Egyptian miracle process called taxidermy, you and your best friend. I really kind of hate that I bought this because I feel like it's going to be kind of pointless.
Pet stuffers, when you just can't let go. And coming soon, grandparents forever.
Highlighted hair?
Bacon brain dead look in your eyes.
Something. What's that icon there?
Complete the look with Ben's eyeliner at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who are cool when they cry.
Oh, it's
cry.
A pill.
Wow, look at bacon.
I'm also looking for rampages to do. Because, I mean, I just got time to kill. I had to get money. I just have to generate revenue. I know there's no customers here, but I think I'm done. I got $2,000 from my fucking house. I'm gonna take my car, but I'm also gonna blow my nose again. Because it's just one of those days. I almost started talking without turning the mic back on. How stupid is that? Like, my nose feels like the inside of a croissant. It just feels like pockets of air. I realized just now, I never finished the story of the weird thing that happened with the Justin Timberlake Redacted. For those that follow me elsewhere probably know this, but I had this situation happen where I uploaded the Redacted, and it got blocked worldwide, like, immediately. I don't want to go to the fucking cops. Yeah, I brought a loaded pistol into a fucking police station. Oh, no! Oh, no, bro! Shit. Tempted by the fruit of another. I'm gonna die now. Tempted by the fruit of another. Oh, damn it. I can't hop the fence. I don't think the cops are after me right now. I don't think they know where I'm at. So I think I'm safe. Essentially, a portion of the video got claimed by somebody saying that a song was there that wasn't there.
You want a piece of this prick?
Can I not shoot you? What the fuck? That's weird as hell. Why can't I shoot them? That's so weird. So I put in an appeal for it, but then, like, I got the idea to just cut a different part of the song. It was for the intro part where, like, it shows, like, Redacted episode blah blah blah, and then, like, the album cover. I had Suit and Tie, but apparently that person's song was actually there and not Suit and Tie, according to that asshole. So I recut it, and that's why Mirror is there instead of Suit and Tie. It was either gonna be Mirrors or Take Back the Night, and I went with Mirrors. Because I like that song more. Oh, going on a rampage, huh? Oh, this is gonna be easy. Yeah, I got this in the bag. Oh, this is the one that I got down to one, and then I got arrested, or I died, or whatever. Damn it. Why are those cops just kind of doing that? I'll take it, but, like, it's weird. And that's it. Rampage done? No, now rampage done. And I lost my wanted level. Let's go! But I'm happy with that Redacted. I think it went through a lot of stages, but I'm happy with the finished result. I'm happy with one that I already made for June. I'm excited for some of the other redacted stuff I plan for the rest of parts of this year. Say if I do. Who's doing that? It's a classic. I also like how most of the stuff that I, or most of the songs in this game, really haven't caused any problems for this. It has me more optimistic to do, like, the rest of GTA 3, you know? I also might do San Andreas at some point, because... That game turns 20 this year as well, and that game is huge. That game is very popular. Monster Hunter, lesser, but I think that'll be fun to play through the first Monster Hunter as somebody who has, like, different points of exposure into the series. You know, and I've never played the first Monster Hunter, so that'll be fun. I also do have some ideas for, like, stuff I'm gonna do next year already kind of in the back of my mind in the regards of, like, stuff that I'm doing on here. I just like playing games, obviously. If that wasn't apparent. I fucking... This shit... So much fun. And I know what you're telling yourself. You know, Johnny, you really could be doing some of those missions, but, like, you know what? I feel like I haven't done enough of this. Like, I haven't been to Phil's place. The hell is Phil's place? Oh. 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 We need to leave. Yeah. Phil sucks. Phil, you suck, man. Fucking hatred, not heritage, not hatred, my ass. Fucking eat my fucking whole ball sack, you asshole. The taxi company. I could buy the taxi company? Oh my fucking god, yeah. Let me put that on the map. Let me write a note for that. Taxi. West. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm going to put 40K. West. Above print works. Fucking chicken scratch. Handwriting. This is the type of shit that, like, I do enjoy about it. This is what I liked about Wind Waker from back in the day. Like, doing just, like, dives on... Oh, I have been here to City Scrap. This is where I saved, what's-his-name? The dude that we, like, burn bridges with at the end. Why am I blanking on his name right now? He's a really cool guy. And his name... Vance! Lance. Lance Vance. I was like, his name rhymed. Yeah, that's where we saved Lance. From those dickheads. Complete the look with a pair of crotch-hugging, slightly too short acid... There's nothing on the radio right now. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. Whoa. It is the middle of the night. I wanna do... I just wanna sleep. I just wanna sleep. Whoa. Whoa. Let's go collect our money from our house. Because it's been a couple of minutes. They tell you to check it frequently. Sorry, I'm trying to put my toilet paper I've been blowing my nose with aside. You know what? Fine. I'll just get out of the car. Jesus. I'm, like, sinking into my chair a little bit. I need to adjust here shortly. Can I hop the fence? Nope. I'm going to take your truck.
These are leather thieves.
All these people just coming and hanging out of my house. I'm not even fucking here.
What are you doing?
It only brought me $1,000. Oh, we're gonna be fucking getting some money up for a while. I guess I could go try. Let's go try some of these. Let's go try this Cuban mission again. We've been dicking around for 40 minutes on this map. I've updated you on some of my immediate plans. Without spoiling some of the stuff I have coming down the pipeline in the relatively distant future. Or the near distant future. Let's go try this mission again. I have a truck. I think I need a van. But this might work if it sticks around. Oh, I thought it was right there. Damn it. Oh, dude, I'm getting shot at. I've also got guns. So I figured that would be a good time to try this mission again. Cannon fodder. Oh, shit. Is this big enough?
Oh,
I need to bring the car. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Why did that hurt me? Why am I getting hurt, like, randomly? I don't understand. I also need a van. I need a van right now. Someone bring me a van, please. None of you are vans. It's okay. I just need a fucking van. I'm gonna get the jumpsuit or the tracksuit. I'm gonna go switch it to my tracksuit. There you go. Clean clothes.
Keep walking, man.
I was talking to my buddy, and I was talking to him about the exhaustion thing, where, like, it's insane, like, whenever you do run out of endurance, how slow you move. He was like, well, there's a cheat to, like, get infinite energy. I was like, yeah, but I'm near the end of the game now, so, like, whatever. Oh!
Just give her a call on K-Chat. Who's on the line?
Michaela, hi. Hey, sister. I'm wearing trousers.
Get in the car.
We're gonna fight like men.
Juicy! Oh, I don't like that. They're gonna be all around. I don't want this van to explode. Thankfully, it's not that far away. Bam. Oh, no, no. I am excited for Monster Hunter Wilds. I think it's going to be a really fun game. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it to it, guys. Let's just get him. They're swarming us. I thought I had a shotgun. Did I not have a shotgun? What the hell? Oh, I'm not doing so hot in the health front. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, that car's gonna explode. Oof. That set off some flames. Ah, that's death. That's okay. Don't mind me, I'm just slurping this fucking water away. Jeez. Give me your car. Oh, I love that song. That's, like, Dance All Days has been stuck in my head for the last, like, month. This song should have been the bigger hit for this band. I have this on a playlist. I think I said this on a thing recently, but, like, I still... This song is probably going to be on my Spotify rap this year. Not going to lie. We have to burn a lot of time to get this shit up. I really shouldn't have bought that ice cream shop. But I thought it was going to be worth it. And it was not. That's okay. Dance all days, love. And dance all days. So good. Such a good song, man. We got all these items that we're not going to need. I could buy a chainsaw if I wanted. And I don't want it, so I won't. I don't necessarily want to do that mission again either, because I have to, like, stock up for it. And if I'm trying to save money, then I don't need to be spending money. So we're going to keep fucking around this map. And just generally dicking around. That part. That little sound does a lot. It's just a good, cool ass touch. Music. Now, if it's totally tubular, rad, or awesome, it's on Flash FM. One of the things I've been still going at in my free time is working on my Ken grind. Like, I, when I put that little clip of me doing that, like, his, one special as my outro, I intend to update that, just because, like, I've been doing some other fun shit as Ken, and I think it, I like having that as my outro. It's fun. Jeez. Sorry, I am so congested right now, and it's terrible. This song fucking rips. Jump. Not a jump. Oh. No! There's a hidden package here. I'm gonna grab it. Boom. 7 of 100. You know, for just digging around, finding seven of them's not too bad. Was it on fever? Yeah, there it was. I want to keep listening to the song while I'm hanging out. There's so many side streets in this map. Like, there's so many places to go. They just put so much shit into this. One of the things I might also do, since this didn't make it to the summer, is if I can find Vice City Stories, play that on the channel as well, because I was looking into that, and Vice City Stories is like a prequel to this. And I think that'd be fun to play on here since I played this, you know? Really dive deep into Vice City. I'm gonna try this again. Oh no, I'm gonna go back to that. Yeah. Just such a good moment. I did have the fever for that moment. There's a real test of your driving abilities that I don't think I have for this game just yet. Even though I do drive, every time Shake and I play this game, it is driving in my way, which is mass chaos. If my Dishonored playthroughs or anything, any indication, I just play games a little chaotically. Damn it. Let's try the bike. The bike is a different time, though. And the truck is back, so we just get to... Let's try it again. I want to listen to 2 Minutes to Midnight, man. I want to get some Iron Maiden on vinyl. That's a band I wouldn't mind having a couple of, they have some records I would say are essential owning. Especially as a fan of the genre, you know? You all know how I feel about Killers. But I feel like, Power Slave and Number of the Beast are definitely also that. Oh, no! Immediately! Oh, my God. Cannot believe it. This is not easy. There's the other one. Oops. Oh, well. Now they're both done. 2 explosions. Let's try this again. Is it back? Hey, there it is. We're just going to keep trying this. This is a fun little bonus mission I can keep doing. Rachel also got me a Beck album on vinyl. I haven't done a vinyl update in a while because I want to do like a big one, which I think I might also migrate to this channel. I've been thinking about just like reformatting. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I'm thinking about doing other things with this channel too that aren't just... Oh, now it's not back. Damn it. That aren't just gaming stuff in the distant future, but I think I want to do that was another rampage. I'm going to blow my nose and then I'm going to do this rampage. And I'm going to tell you about doing yearly collection updates with music, comic, and games. I think because I am so congested, I am going to take a little break from this. And since this has also been just kind of like a... Not... It's been like a side quest filled session. I feel like that warrants like a little bit of a breakup, since we're just basically burning time until we get enough money to get this bonus thing. Where the fuck are these gang members? So that I can shred them. I need to kill 30 of them in a minute 50, and I haven't seen a single one. Normally these dudes are like spawning in like groups of 8. 6 to 8. Are they out on the main road? Is that what it is? I gotta run out here and then just shred 30 of them? Dude, that nose blow felt really fucking good. That's exactly what I gotta do. There you go. There you go. Sweep him down. Damn, that killed me. I almost got him all, though. That was kind of cool. Where am I spawning at? There? Where even was that place? So I can try that again. Because I want to try that again. I think it's over here. I want to try it again because I feel like I could have gotten that had I planned a little better. I like how they give you so many, like, options, too. There's just so many fun things to do in this. I was looking at, because one of the games that I'm going to be doing over the summer requires my 360, and I was looking at my 360 arcade library that I can access, because my 360 can't get online anymore. And, I'm going to buy some armor from here. Some of the games that I have on there, like I have Minecraft on there, and I was like, does that even work anymore? Like, can I play Minecraft on my 360 at all? Did that car disappear? I was like, damn, I like this car a lot. Is that building over here? I don't think it is. Maybe. Oh yeah, it's right here. Damn. Let's try this again. I think I got this time. Boom. We got 2 minutes, not a minute 50. We got 2 minutes to mow down 30 dudes. And I got half of them, more than half of them, in like 20 seconds. Once I got out to the main road, so I feel like I just got to get out here and then shred them. And then I'll save it, and we'll take a little intermission on my end and not a mission on your end. And in that intermission, I'm going to recoup. Nice. I got some. I got 10. I gotta get some overtime for this. Got about half.
Has that maniac gone yet?
No, I'm right here. Waiting for more dudes to respawn. To spawn in, I should say. Gotta keep doing circles. That guy. There they are. Around the corner again. Oh shit, you guys aren't dead. There you go, nice. I'll take that. Causing a ruckus. Give me all this money. Give me all this free money. And then do I have any real estate up here? Yeah, I do, right around the corner. Right up here. It's funny, I've also like toyed with the idea of doing other modified challenges on stream and like for this channel essentially. But every time I really like conceptualize when I would do it, I'm like, eh, I don't have time for that. Because like doing the challenges themselves, they can be time consuming. Like some of them are tough, especially the longer ones. Like there's a Pokemon one I want to do, and I know that that shit's going to take forever. I'm just exploring around here. Oh, can I fly this helicopter? I can. Oh my god. I'm not a pilot. Shake will tell you. I'm not a pilot at all. But I'll fly around. I'll fuck around and fly. I'll go back to my island. Where is my island? Oh, it's down here. Oh, I gotta turn around. Oh, yikes. I'm gonna be flying through loading screens here real quick. Yeah, that's not where I'm trying to go. We're at the golf course. Can I play golf? Can I actually play golf at Leaf Links? Where is Leaf Links on the map? It's this little area here. I kind of want to try it. I kind of want to see if I can play some golf. Is this going to hurt me? Nope. Oh! That's gone. Alright, well... That was crazy. That was fun. I don't think I can play golf here, but I'm going to try. Especially since I sacked my fucking chopper in the process of making my way to this place. There's a boat there. I didn't think they had aerial, like... vehicles in this game, I'm not gonna lie. That tripped me up big time. What is that? That's a heart. I'm also just exploring this place to see if there's any, like, secrets and stuff. I can get a golf club. Yeah, there's security here, that's it. I don't think I can fucking play golf here. Oh, can I just get in without? Oh, no, now I'm out front. Oh, I was, like, on the thing from the back. Okay. I'm gonna take this car and I'm gonna go back to my mansion and save it. South. Oop. I fucking love Cars. One of my favorite performances of Cars is by Nine Inch Nails with Gary Numan, because Trent Reznor is doing his best tambourine face in that, in one of the performances of that, from like 2011, I want to say, or 2000, and not 2011, is before that, because they weren't a band for during that time. Like 2009, I want to say, is when they were doing tours with like Dillinger Escape Plan and stuff. When I would have killed to have seen them live, to be honest. Two of my favorite bands touring together? Fuck yeah. Starfish Island. $3,000 is not too bad. We're at 10K again. We're basically at where we started at the beginning of the session. At the end of the session, we'll probably buy another business that we've been saving up money for. We may make this like a beefy session. I don't know. We're having a lot of dilly-dally fuck around, but sometimes that happens in open world games. Let's finish out this session. We're still generating more income. Waiting for this shit to rack up some bills. Realistically, by the end of this session. So, really, given we're kind of at the mercy of getting the income to buy these other properties, I think our goal right now is to,
Watch out.
What the fuck is going on over there? Really focus our time on just as much crazy shit as we can. Let's just cause some chaos for the next hour. See where we're at. Hopefully have another property bought. And then call it a day from there. And then next week, so realistically this will probably stretch given what we all have to do. We're probably sitting more looking at until May, maybe June. So we'll be like starting the summer when this shit more than likely is gonna wrap up. Can't serve Mr. Whoopi here. Everybody's working for the weekend, man. And it's a Sunday. Thank you all for being very patient with me on the main channel stuff, by the way. Dishonored's been kind of going along, but everything else has been kind of flopping around it. Music-related stuff included. But a lot of April's going to be doing a lot of wild stuff with
and I take him over to this ugly girl. I made some things. I made them
with music stuff. My phone's like bugging out in the charger right now. Hello. How do I get this to go?
Is it that calm again, dog?
Yes, it is. Come
on. How do I get this to do it? I just drive around and look for people that want to buy my drugs. I really don't understand this submission or this side mission. Let's just jump. Let's just yeet ourselves into the pool. We actually lost all of our armor and weapons. That's not good. You know, it's fine. Why did I take 3 damage, though? That I don't get. That wasn't cool.
Now run away.
I'm gonna take your car.
Place to witness 40,000 years of nuclear winter, then from the comet, very old space ready.
There's a dispensary here in Florida in the 80s? I guess that makes sense. That definitely makes, that checks, honestly. Is there ammunition over here? Is there one of those in the mall? Oh, that's where I dropped that bomb off, that's right. I bombed that ammunition, I think. What have you got? I'll take an Uzi. And I will take this, because I need it. now I got a little bit of protection, both physically and non-physically. I do not want those clothes. Squares, yeah. Okay. Welcome to Awkward Radio, where I walk past my car and then walk back to it. I almost went into that parking garage because I was in, like, burnout mode for a second. And in Burnout Paradise, there's, like, that trophy to get all of those, the drive-by and waste 30 gang members. Okay, I can do that. Get all the parking garages in that game.
Pressing issues is a roundtable discussion group in which we ask self-important people.
That's so many dudes that I'm wasting.
Before leaving with views more extreme than when they came out of the way. Joking, ladies and gentlemen.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here, you punks. You fucking punks. The fuck out of here. Oh shit, get in the car. Get out of the car. Get in this car. It's kind of hard to do drive-bys, I'm not gonna lie. These dudes, so I can get my shit taken away. How do I do this better? I'm not gonna get it. Oh, this sucks. Unless I get in here and do this. Nope. Rampage failed, and now I have 3 stars. Oh, jeez. You know what I'm gonna do with these 3 rampage stars? I'm gonna start this rampage all over again. Oh, shit. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. Oh, God, there was a cop right there. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do an ambulance.
I've heard it all before, pal.
I gotta do so much, like, driving and shooting. Doing this in an ambulance is honestly not easy. Some. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna get in this car. Because that siren's gonna get annoying as hell. Oh, that's not good. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ooh. Whoa! Am I gonna make it? Nope. I tried though. Oh shit. There's no way I'm making it this time.
What's your wife doing?
Oh. There you go. I mean, I got close. I got kind of close. I'd say never, but there's no way I'm getting that many dudes with this much time left. Yeah. I'm amazed I got that close, to be honest. I'm gonna keep causing chaos doing this shit and trying to get this thing for the rest of this time. Because, I mean, I'm gonna let it fill up on money since it can go up to 5k. Because I definitely want to get this challenge done. I want to get all these challenges done, as many as I can by the end of the game anyway. And that's 5 out the gate, that's not bad. Get out the cart. It's just gonna blow up. There you go. I got 4 stars now. Let's fucking go. Getting mad chaos. This is like what you're supposed to play GTA for. Or how you're supposed to play GTA. You gotta be max chaos. Doing the world's slowest drive-bys. In hopes that I can just kinda get these assholes. I gotta get so many of them, man. There you go. Oh, that's it. Nice. Oh, damn, it cleared my wanted, but then I immediately got another star. That sucked. I think there's a star around here that I can get to, like, wash this one away. I think, anyway, because this is where I did the Copland mission. And there was, like, a wanted star over here that I can grab. Oh, my star's gone anyway now. Yeah, it was right there. Alright, well, let's get out. And let's, take this car.
Decided to become an actor, and despite going
on, I'm not gonna do taxi missions right now. I already did some taxi missions this session, but I'm at least gonna drive around in a taxi cab listening to Africa by Toto. So this is a good barometer, right? I've been going for about 10 minutes. Or been about 15 minutes my time. But I think some of that was also the loading. So I want to say it's been about 12 minutes. So I'm going to give it a couple more minutes. And then we're going to check on what the fuck it's got going on. Unless, well, I'm already coming upon it. So I'm going to just do it. Unless, is there anything over here? Let's just do some exploration. Let's look around at shit. Let's go out onto this beach. Fuck, we got going on out here. Got a big ass beach. Got a taxi on a big ass beach. Got a taxi on a big ass beach. I said, got a taxi on a big ass beach. Got a taxi on a big ass beach. Let's go. Shit. There's a rampage. Run over and kill 30 gang members. So I just gotta run 30 dudes over. That's easy as fuck. Gotta find 30 gang members first. There you go. Oh shit. Well, I missed a whole bunch of them. Get ran over. Oh, I didn't kill all of them when I ran over just now. I just pissed him off. Oh, this is definitely a job for the fucking dune buggy. Shit. Oh, I got lit up. I'm gonna get this car and get back at it. Boom. And I gotcha.
I'll be back on K-Chat after these messages from our sponsors.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
It's 4:30 in the morning here at Farewell Ranch. It's time to get up and work the old.
Yeah, I'm still gonna be able to get it. Cause you just hit so many dudes. It's such a fast thing. Let him refresh. That not get any of them? They got one dude out of that whole group. There you go. And there it is. $450. Easy as pie.
I said it's easy as pie. I'm getting shot at by those gang members. I'm gonna run away.
Where I'm at in relation to my house. So I gotta go up this way a little bit. It's fine. I'll do this. Some side streets. This is like actually feeling like Florida for a split second. Holy shit. Oh! Oh, damn it, I ran over a cop. Fuck. Nope. See ya, bad boy. Deuces! Whoa! Oh, jeez. That cop's gonna fucking arrest me. So, 15 minutes. Is about 3K. Okay. So, yeah, we're gonna be doing this for a minute. So, I think the next session is gonna be like this one.
Don't make me argue.
And that we're gonna be just doing side shit mostly. Slash that mission for the Cubans. For the session while our estate gets a bunch of money so that we can buy more real estate. Yeah. You're not supposed to keep following me, cops. I've been long enough without committing a crime. Asshole. This car is insanely. Whoa!
You seen that show, Yuppie and the Alien? Well, I'll tell you, if that alien comes
around. Whoa! I almost died there.
Just might take his head out. What is this trap? They're trying to keep us stupid or something? Keep us obeying the.
Why the fuck do I still have this asshole's coming after me? Whoa! I would be dead. Whoa! Oh, now I am gonna die. Don't mind me just running away from an exploding car. cops are still after me. In case you missed that, I'm still on the run from the police. And now I'm going to take this vigilante missions. Oh, I can't because it's locked. What about this one? Are you locked? No, you're not. Okay, we got level 1 vigilante mission. Oh, it's this car. Oh, we're following this dude across the bridge. Damn. You're not gonna stop me. Whoa! I was lighting that van up into the loading screen. Hey, that van's done, dude. Oh, well. Nice. Oh, I gotta keep going. Okay. I got one kill. Whoa! So by vigilante, they definitely mean just kill these people. I mean, that makes sense. Oh, this dude's on a bike. Oh, that's a problem. Whoa, I can't see shit because of the grass. Also, I hate that I can't hear. There's no music. Like, I can't spin any fucking tunes during this. Oh, it's another lady. Yeah, what the hell are you doing, lady? Oh, what the fuck? Whoa! Level 3. I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's not good. I need ammo badly for these missions. Because these dudes will light you the fuck up. I remember when I tried it that one session for like one mission, and I was like, oh, no thanks. That's actually really fucking hard. I did not just learn how to drive. Actually. Got so much time. I'm just trying to pit this car. Oh, they're gonna die. Shit, dude. I'm gonna take this ammo. Okay, yeah, I have a minute to get back from the car before the mission ends. You got it. See ya. This police car has seen better days. Holy shit. Also, hold on. What's my... Yeah, my thing is fully charged, so I can unplug that. I had my, my controller charging. Nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There you go. Get back in the car. Boom. It's wild that you gotta do that shit from inside the car. That's fucking insane, dude. We're getting a whole string of these missions done, though. Oh, let me get this police rating down a little bit. There you go. We're down one star. And that's how we like it. more people up here. Got a whole group. Two cars. Bring on. Bring on. Come here. You friggin' asshole. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, vigilante missions are over. Oh, it just has to be a police vehicle. Oh, I need to fucking find a cop car then. Also. Shit. Okay, yeah. I need to find a cop car. Holy fuck. I'm not gonna find a cop car. Cop car? Nope. Not a cop car. Anybody? Police! I want to steal one of your vehicles. Not even on the cops' radar anymore. Well, I'll just go ahead and steal a car that isn't a cop car. Just get back into a car. I did a couple of missions. That's pretty good. Are we by the Cuban mission, or are we over... Or no, we're over by our house. Oh, of course, now I pass the cop car. Fuck you. I'm gonna collect my money some more. I'm gonna try this Cuban mission again. We got a decent circle going now. Doing different mission types. Also, let's look at our stats real quick. See where we're at. Why is that like... Yeah, I don't have a least favorite gang right now. Except for the dude that had hate, not heritage. Or heritage, not hate in his fucking house. Sorry, I get that backwards because it's not true. I made almost $1,000 as a taxi driver. That's kind of cool. My most favorite station is now whatever one it just was. We gonna flip it back to regular? Or there you go. We're only a fourth of the way through the game according to like the general 100% completion. That's kind of crazy. I have not gotten that much back. So you know what? I'm just going to let it keep getting money. I don't fucking need to take more money from it. Let's go back and do this mission. One more time. If we find a van, it's what makes us different. Let's take the van. I just need a van right now.
You got elected on a campaign promising to reduce...
Didn't mean to do that, but you know what? It's fine. Because it led me to here. And this is what I did need to do. Anybody got a van I can take? At all? Because I definitely need a van. Oops. What's over here? I think I've gone back here before. Yeah, there's a machine gun back here. It's okay, I need that machine gun, so it works. Works out. Works out. Now I need a van so that I can pick these Cubans up in something huge. At least I gotta keep my shotgun, that's kinda nice.
I hate how slow this is. And still nobody has a van for me. That's so dickish and rude, I don't know how to feel about it. Other than misery.
What we got going on up here? I should go down here, okay. It's on this roof.
Whoa!
Is that a sniper rifle? Yes, it is! Oh my god! I think we got this mission in the bag if I can find a fucking, body armor. Because I think if I find one of those, I'll be set. I cannot jump down there. That will kill me. That did not kill me. That only hurt a lot of my armor. Am I getting shot at? I don't like that. I mean... Van! Oh my god. Come here. You silly van. Let's get out of the car. And start this mission one more time. Cannon fodder!
Papi! Un gran problema.
Roberto, my son, what happened?
Un gran problema. They messed with me. They messed with me for the last time.
What is your problem?
We'll take him out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive.
You got it, man. I'm here to help.
No, man, it's not a problem. Stop your damn
fooling. Yeah, I got the car. It's right here.
When you could be holding a hoe, planting seeds,
we gonna fight like men.
Seeds to yourself.
Yeah, this is gonna be a cakewalk version of this mission, I think, because I got all of these guns.
That should not be changed under our constitution.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. I think it's been a long, long time, to be honest with you. I'm gonna go this way. Or this way. And let's flip this way. Nope. Oh, this way, for sure. Whoa! Whoa! We're gonna light up these assholes like the 4th of July. Jeez. That guy, that guy. Yeah, we're getting, we're thinning out their numbers real quick. Maybe. If I can fucking hit him. Goddamn. One by one. They're all gonna fall. Maybe.
So
I mean, I got a lot of them with this. More than can be said for how I was playing the last time I tried this mission. Not good. I just want to fucking get him dead.
Hey man, this is not what I wanted.
Oh, this is the move. This is the move right there. Holy shit. Can I, like, lock onto this asshole or something? There you go. And then one more. This dickhead, and that's it. And then we got the sniper dude. And then we got to do the van one more time.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe!
Yeah! Bring them on down. Line them all up.
Take out that cowardly sniper!
Okay. With this, I'm all the other guns are gone. Shit. I wanted to pick up that gun. Shit. All right, yeah, let's take out the sniper first. Shit. Got him. Oh shit. Can I get a different gun out? There you go. Now switch to this.
I want to hear you.
Where am I gonna be at? That's what I need to know. Okay, I'm gonna be right here. Awesome. Fucking van, let's go. Fuck out of here. There you go. We fucking made it out. I cannot believe we did it. Holy shit. Yeah, the cops are gonna be swarming now, but that's fine. I can avoid 2-star cops. Maybe. I've never been able to peel out of that fucking tight ass parking spot. Come on. Shuffle it down. Be very careful because the wheels on this shit are wobbly. I feel like there's a flat tire on this thing or something. We got lit up in this van. It's a rough go.
Alright.
We got it. Nice. Well, I mean, let's jump right into the next mission. Naval engagement.
Alberto. Uno cafe, senor.
Don't serve this steak in the straw. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy. They're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me. Tommy, at me. Umberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Umberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's gonna cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy, you are a real man. Businessman, a gentleman. They have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you. Like my brother. Like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee.
Is this the end of the Cuban mission line? Are we already, like, building up to that? Go meet Rico. He'll drive you to a location. Okay.
Here's the car I ditched to get that machine gun. Oh. Ooh, whoops. Yeah, this is a business I'm trying to buy. That Sunshine Autos. Viceport. So where the fuck am I going? Oh, I'm going over here, okay. If you've never seen the majesty of a modern...
Hey, Rico. Nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy? Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good. Full of holes, okay?
You got it.
Si la necesito. Oye, pueblo, stay with me, people!
Oh, we're gonna be lighting them the fuck up. This is the slowest drive I ever. Oh shit. This is not a smart move. Oh, I died. That was rough, dude. Alright, well, you know what? That's fine. I'm gonna go to my house, see where my money's at. Also, get some items back from places. Like, go to different spots in the city and recoup. And then try that again. Because I feel like if I had the right equipment, I'd be a lot better off. But I did not have much in the vein of ammo, in the vein of guns in general. So, like, that was not good prep. I'm gonna go get armor from the strip club, or from that place by the strip club. I'm gonna get that machine gun from behind that boat, along with an Uzi somewhere else along the way. Yeah, see, 4,000, that's a good move. How much is it? How much is this stuff? 50K, 70K, and 40K. So I don't think we'll have one this episode, but next episode we'll probably start buying a property, which we'll go ahead and just buy Printworks if we're going to be saving up for something, because that's got to be the big one. And then if we need to get a second one, we'll get the taxi place as well. But, oh shit, I meant to go this way first. Because the strip club is up here. Why did that cop run in front of me? It was a bad move, man. Yeah, I'm sure you are trying to get me now. Dickhead. So I can. I don't know the words there. It's not even that part of the song. See? I need to change my clothes too. Gotta get clean clothes, man. Ooh. Take that. Oh, shit. I'm gonna do this for fun. Oh, get out. I'm gonna take this car. Ooh. Just drive this all the way up. Whoa! Didn't work. Yo! Excuse me. Alright, now we gotta go... I'm gonna buy an Uzi. That seems like a good move. Or I'm gonna get clean clothes real quick. Nice. Now those assholes can't say shit. They cannot say shit. So I'm gonna buy an Uzi, because I need some type of lock-on rapid-fire gun. That's just something I need. Or I can buy this. No, I'm not gonna buy that. That's only $300. That's easy. Easy money to spend. Then I'm gonna head down to, or head up to where my house is. Cross the bridge. Right, is that now? Oh no, this is over there. I guess I can just loop back this way. This guy's fucking popped off. Shoot across the bridge. Grab that other gun and the sniper. Maybe not the sniper, because the sniper didn't really seem helpful. But that one machine gun would probably be helpful. That's behind the Cuban's place. So let's, whoa! Let's flip this up this way. Up. Alongside the airport. Past the car showroom. Let's go kill a cop real quick. God damn it. I hate this. Y'all don't see me. I'm currently hiding from the police. You assholes don't see me. Let's try going around this way. This is a GTA-ass moment. Like whenever I would be running from the cops in GTA 1. I would go through these like back streets and shit and just hang out. Same thing in GTA. That's when I wrote that fucking song. Oh, tracksuit. There's the fucking tracksuit in there. I get a clean clothes. Once again. Just let me out of these fucking back alleys, dude. My heat may be dissolved by the time I get back out to the streets. They were not. Oh, God. No. I want to have full health. Oh, we'll get the tracksuit. Come on. Is a hidden package back here? Oh, shit. I got 8. Well, now let's go to the motherfucking Cubans. Hidden package. 9 of 100. Hey, we're making it. That's cool. How did I take one health? I don't get it.
I look like a friggin' mob boss with this on. Dancing fresher than Donald Faison.
Is that Walk and Walk? What kind of business name is that? Alright, let's do it. Let's do naval engagement once again. Oh, I'm not gonna steal this. No, 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 no. Goddamn, you saw me do it. My car was down here, too. That sucks. Is what it is. Let's get the hell away from this area. I'm just gonna hide back here real quick. What's up, Rico? Just fly past him. Suspect now on a boat. Everybody look at him because he's sailing on a boat. Sailing on a boat. Gotcha. 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 Is that it? Oh, shit. No, it's not it. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. I cannot hit him. Or him. Oh, this is not good. Oh shit, I'm spent. Oh, how do I get these drugs? This is a tough mission, okay. So I gotta like prep for this. So this will be what we tackle at the beginning of next week. What I'm gonna do now is just, check my funds. Oh shit. My vehicle. Give me your car. I'm gonna check my funds. Who saw me steal this car? My ass, you saw me steal this car. Let's give it a shot. Because really, 70k is a lot of fucking money. And it's weird to think about how, like, the strip club is more money than that. I mean, it's not crazy to think about, but, like, because a strip club would be a fuck ton of money. 2k, that's not too bad. We're still at 2,500. We're halfway to the car showroom. Which is another 20k away from the print works. It's not too bad. So next week we're gonna do that Cuban mission. We're gonna keep fucking around with buying properties. Because this game is so well made, it incentivizes you to use and forces you to use some of its deeper mechanics, like buying properties and doing their missions. Who's that over here? Oh, it's a police star. Okay. Not what I thought it was. I thought it was a rampage. I was going to do that to close this week out. There's a machete over here. That's kind of nice. Oh, it was pizza delivery? Pizza boy mission. Oh, let's do this. Let's fucking deliver some pizzas, baby. Oh, I love this. Oh, I love this so much. I don't even know how the fuck to get to this spot. How the fuck do I get to where I gotta deliver the pizza? Get on the fucking bike, Tommy! I did not know there was a pizza boy mission in this. And it's funny because I think I saw that on the trophies. It was like, do pizza missions. And I was like, pizza missions? I gotta find those, and then I forgot. Is it all the way out here? Giggle cream. It makes dessert funny. Turn to the restaurant for more orders. Oh, so you only have a certain number of pizzas. Do you get more pizzas when you go back? Oh! I'm fucking donezo. No.
Got people waiting, pal.
Okay, so that does. They refuel your pizzas. I got somebody over here. Needs a pie. Oh! Every time he gets me. Because I'm not made for bikes. I've learned. Gets delivered. Thanks for the cash. Let's get this last guy. This order. Now, I delivered pizzas for 2 weeks. And I said, fuck that noise. Because that pizza delivery job was not worth the money. For the risk that I got, not worth the reward. And how little tips I got, not worth the reward. Oh, that was a beautiful toss. And we're going to close this week out with some pizza. Go get yourself a nice pizza. If you're watching this. It's my birthday tomorrow. Treat yourself to a pizza.
You know, I chose those two myself. I'm sick of people calling up and saying that I don't have a passion for music.
You again? Well, deliver these quick, pal.
I will. Well, other three. Oh, I definitely needed to go this way first. We're shoplifted. Because those two are next to each other. And this dude's only down here. I delivered pizza to a strip club once. Did not get tipped. Oh, did that work? Nice. Thanks. Let's get these pizza people fed. Let's get these pizza people fed. Nice. I was hoping that was going to be it. I keep getting that radius pretty consistently. Huh. Nope. Hello? Jesus. Let's go back to the restaurant for more pizza orders. This guy goes pretty far. I guess it's not that far. Like, realistically speaking, compared to the rest of, the pizza ordering world. You know. I do wonder what, like, ratio they presented to, like, getting a restaurant's availability.
Got people waiting, pal.
Cause, like, the pizza place I delivered to, which I don't even like their pizza that much, so, like, I don't mind talking shit about them. But, like, they had this grid that was laid out in a way where, like, there were a lot of houses that they could have delivered to very easily, but they didn't for some stupid fucking reason. And I just don't know what that reason is.
Subbed out by that strip club with all of my pizza money.
You gotta hang a left here, yeah. At this light, hang a left. Your next customer is on your right. Eat your pizza. Nice. Ooh. Cannot go that way. Good to know. Let's whip it back and fling ourselves back up here. Now, this pizza scooter, I feel like I'm handling with style and grace, if I'm being completely honest. And my name isn't even Grace, nor do I even know a Grace. And I had to pause myself to confirm that in my brain, and I did. I do not know a Grace, personally. I've heard of Graces. There are famous Graces. Take pizza. Said back to that hotel, or back to that restaurant. I also delivered pizzas to a hotel once. Shit was kind of creepy. Very much liminal spaces in that hotel. Don't want ads.
Got people waiting, pal.
So we got two down here and two up there, okay. I'm doing pretty well at getting these pizzas done. And no problem. Going all over Vice City with his freaking pizzas. I may not be good at... Whoa! Taxi services and the like, but I am pretty decent at delivering pizzas.
Come back here, you idiot. Shut the fuck up, asshole, you hit me!
There you go. Thank you. So we do have five pizzas. Damn. So do we just get up to six? We just can't fuck up? I mean, I'm down to try. Oh, God. I'm out of touch. Cause I fell off my bike. Another one.
Remember to listen all day, like even when you're sleeping. We're gonna be giving away the Flash Fantasy giveaway.
Let's get on the get on the beach. We'll fly to see a concert in Idaho. Get back on that beach for the last two pizzas.
Oh, who pays attention to the Midwest anyway?
How do you like to enjoy a rusty?
I mean, that's true. A lot of people actually do. Let's get back to that restaurant. Get our next round of deliveries.
We're the one and only.
Pretty soon people will forget all about it.
I'm only flying through these though.
You will be amazed as all those pals.
No wasting time this time, pal.
So we have all six. Got more beach dudes.
Bigger and better all the time. You can't stop super rocking, Mr. No doubt you can't stop.
There's one.
Brown's ring donuts.
Sold out, and they treat me like a
trap. Two.
See, I feel alone.
cave. Nope. Someone who's playing Dance Hall Days. I don't remember what station plays it. Is it Flash? It is Flash. Another one. Let's get this guy and then round back down. Get your pizza. Pizza. Thanks. Let's put this shit around. This last person. Ooh, almost there. Around this corner to the left. And that. Let's hit it back. No, they just keep giving me six.
You need delivering, pal.
Yeah, they do. So I could be stuck in this for a minute. I mean, let's do another circuit of six. Why not? Fuck it. I'm having fun doing this, honestly. It's a fun minigame. This is giving Lego Island a little bit, though. I kind of like that about it. I'm gonna do this last six and then we're gonna actually call it. I'm gonna go back to my house, collect my wins, or collect my funds that we're gonna round this session out with, and then we're gonna call it. Partially because Mac is getting so antsy. Oh shit. No, I need to get over this bridge. They plan these, they chart these out in a way that like makes sense. Oh! You hit me, dude. Let's flip it.
Flash!
Flash FM.
I love to get flashed.
Oh, I ran out of shit. I'm gonna run out of shit.
Flash with me, Tony.
That sucks. You know, that's fine. If we're gonna fail... Let's deliver the rest of our pizzas. Because I could honestly probably ride this for a while. It is a pretty easy gameplay loop.
You know what it takes to make a great record.
So I'll run out of pizzas, and then instead of going to get more, I'll just fuck off. And make my way back to my, mansion. And leave these people without their fucking pizzas. Which is rude, but, like, also, I don't care. Unless, is there, like, a time trial over here? I don't remember what's over here. Nothing important. Oh, do they give me more than six pizzas? I think they did. Because I only fucked up one, and I've got... I'm gonna have two dudes left. So they, like, they increase that shit up. So then is there, like, a trophy to get, like, the max amount? That's kind of crazy. Well, I'm gonna make my way... over to my house, which is south and to the east, I think that's where it is. Oh, I don't know what the hell happened there, but that was kind of cool. I survived that shit. I know, Mac, I hear you, buddy. I'm not gonna be getting more pizzas. I'm instead just gonna be doing this. I gotta flip it back, because my shit's up here. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do a jump.
and die. I'm fired. I got a trophy. What is that trophy for? Deliver 10 pizzas. Okay. I did that easy. Well, now I'm wasted. Wasted. All right, let's go back to the mansion. Get our money. And then, call it. Hopefully you enjoyed this sort of side tangential session. This, like, money-growing session. Where we're just trying to build up to endgame. I had fun. I had a lot of fun doing this. Ooh, I didn't mean to hit a cop car, but you know what? It's fine.
Anyway, more out. What is it? Why do we need it?
Ooh.
Our
ooh.
Ancestors.
The camera feels more like zoomed out, so I'm trying to like zoom it back in a little bit.
Friend in the refrigerator or freezer. Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up.
Let's go down a little bit more, because it is not that one, right? No, it's further down.
Ancient Egyptian miracle process called
Pet. It's further south.
You and your best friend will always be together.
Yeah, that's a good job.
It's below the strip club. Wonder what happens if I make that jump. Let me go try and make that jump. Because I think I can make this jump. I think I can make this jump easy. Let's just back it up. And then floor it. Didn't make it. In fact, didn't make it whatsoever. Well... that was an attempt. Now we're back up here. Okay, yeah, let's... let's get a car. Let's go south. For like a distant... and then make our way over. Because we gotta go pretty far down the island. Gotta go past all this. Past that, past this. Past that jump I can't make. Further down this way, whipping around the corner. I think it's this bridge. It is this bridge. Think. It's actually this bridge, but it's fine. We still made it. Alright, so yeah, next week, more missions, that mission with the Cubans some more, all that fun stuff. All in the service of getting more money to save up for endgame. Another almost 4K. I'll roll with that. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, like it. If you want to see more, subscribe here to my main channel. Take care. Goodbye.